Oh, one, two. Mama, I guess you have stood and cussed the day I found that old guitar. When Uncle Harry died, the one we found in the boot of his old car. I remember how my little fingers blistered when I tried to learn to play. I bet you never dreamed that old guitar would put me where I am today. Yes, it's been a lot of years, I guess it's been an interesting life. No, ma'am, I never found another woman that I wanted for a wife. I guess the first time showed us that I wasn't the domesticated kind. But I don't blame her for getting tired of living from a suitcase all the time. Yes, I know sometimes it looks like I've just simply thrown my life away. I just always figured that if I hung on, I'd make it big someday. I guess it takes a special breed to live this way and think the way I do. But you'll be glad to hear that anymore, I ain't near as bad to drink. How is Tommy doing with the business now that Daddy's passed away? I'm sure Daddy always knew that Tom would be the one to take his place. And when he tried to lecture me, I'd sit and pick and sing and let him nag. But way down deep inside, I think he always knew that hardwood ain't my bag. We open Monday night in Bolton City for another 2 weeks span. I wish there was some way that you and Tom could come and hear my band. Wish I happened to tell you about the places that I've been, the things I saw. And I'll send that $15 soon as I get to the club and make a draw. When you're hot, you're hot there. When you're hot, yeah, okay. All right. I've got my dog in here.